Barefoot World Atlas is like Google Earth for kids. No, it won't give them directions and a satellite view of their pen pal's house in Switzerland, but it will give them a fun and fascinating view of the world we live in. Just like Google Earth, you can spin, rotate, and zoom in on the planet, which has hundreds of gorgeous animated illustrations. Each one represents something unique about that location. Tap on an illustration to find out more about it.
The Arabian horse is one of the oldest and most popular breeds of horse.
View a real photo, and when available, explore 3D objects. You can also tap on flags to discover facts about that nation, like climate, population, currency, and more. All this can be seriously addicting. Looking for something specific? The app allows you to browse regions and countries, or look up features. If you like something, you can add it to your favorites.
Alpaca.
Overall, we love Barefoot World Atlas's charming graphics, sound effects, and narrations. Your kids won't be able to put it down, and neither will you. It's an educational tool definitely worth the $8 price tag. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on foxnews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.